can see where the inmate came up from behind with a towel wrapped around, twisted up and put it around the deputy's neck and tried to strangle him. I think this is a real testament to the professionalism of the men and women that work within the jail because of the respect and relationships they build with these inmates.